gangster. Why you thugging on that cap like that? Cap like that. Why you cap like that? See you in person, you fuck around and get slapped like that. And that was fact on fact. Wakanda forever. My car is black on black. Instagram flexing, boy. Didn't you already get jacked like that? Came through the back door, so security didn't pat, pat, pat. You tried to snatch my chain, all you heard was pat, pat, pat. Damn.
Tricep shit, you know what I'm saying? Feeling my motherfucking self, and probably at a good motherfucking, it's probably 19, right here. Triceps pumped in the motherfucking bitch. Got me fucked up, ho. 200 reps on triceps. Rope motherfucking pull downs. Cable crucifix. Dadgum. Dumbbell, line, incline, line, dumbbell, extensions, diamond push-ups, 2x25 on all those. Bench was like, fuck it, you know what I'm saying? 345, you saw the last shit, but in my motherfucking zone tonight, gold teeth shining and shit. Pumped up, you know what I'm saying? Man, we up here in the vault. We acting bad in this bitch. I don't give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? It's all about these dadgum gains. Big flexing. Trying to get these numbers up. Man, fuck all the dumb shit. I done told you before. Man, tomorrow, we're doing legs. We're doing squats, back squats, trying to get these motherfuckers big. My left groin got a little pain to it. My right knee got a little pain to it. I don't give a fuck. We still going to the motherfucking moon with this shit. Tell them hoes, we going to the motherfucking moon. Suck my dick, pussy. Count that motherfucking shit up. Count them motherfucking reps up. Money counting. That's what we in. That's what we in. You know what I'm saying? We in a motherfucking bank vault. You know what I'm saying? Getting these motherfucking gains. That's what we doing. Man, you better give it this shit for real. I don't give a fuck. I'm still gassed up off the caffeine. Look. Avoid the motherfucking felony. Let the police do their job. Don't talk to cops. Man, said it said the motherfucking wolf man, bitch. I'm out. Yeah. Hey, alright, damn it. It's 11:01 Tuesday. I'm gonna get these legs in up here in the ball like I told you I was. So We gonna start off on leg curls. Actually, we're gonna start off on leg extensions, then leg curls, then squats. I'm gonna do squats wearing the sleeves, then go to the wraps, and I'm gonna do the wraps, and I'm gonna hit that for some volume. After that, I wanna get on the pendulum squat machine, and then onto the leg press. And if I still got some gas left in me, I'm gonna get some lunges in, and we'll call it a motherfucking night. Let's get this shit going the way I want to. I'm in this bitch by myself, so I got my playlist playing, and I'm gonna turn this music all the way the fuck up. Let's have some motherfucking fun, ho. Yeah.
Yeah,
Hey, all right, we're done with legs. Did extensions, curls, squats, using the Buddy Caps power bar, which is a different motherfucker than the shit I got at the house. But it's the only bar up here that has a center nerve. All the other bars, these rogue bars, they don't have that center knurling, which basically is just like me squatting at the house. So use that 315 on the sleeves. I think I didn't load it correctly on my back, so it felt heavy. But put the wraps on, got two sets of 4 or 5, 2x3. Shit, man, I'm tired and I gotta go to work in the morning and got a fucking exam I gotta do for work. Shit. But hey, look, it's all about making that cash when it comes to this career shit. But I'm going to, what's tomorrow, Wednesday? I believe I got benched. We'll figure it out, but I'm cool with tonight. Would like to get on the pendulum squat, leg press, but I'm gonna come back here and do legs again on Thursday. So we got time. I'm gonna get the fuck up out of here, wash the dick and balls, and go to sleep. Avoid the felony, don't talk to cops. Yo.
Yeah. I get a light. Smoking this mimosa. Why the popo so vexed for? They raided the wrong house. We had the dope and money next door. The water on my neck pure, and I ain't even get the back end yet from my next tour. That's what they so upset for. They broke so they gon' stress more. I keep my gun on me. You left yours. My money in line. That's why I'm good with the connect for. Dog food in the trunks, like I just left the pet store. Free to Brody, they got my dude up in the mountain. When we was 15, we used to shoot up niggas' houses. Started with an 8-ball, and then I moved a couple ounces. I fucked niggas' baby mamas, even seduced a couple spouses. I just blew a couple thousand on shoes that ain't even out yet. Pussy good, get a new outfit. Christian lubes if her mouth wet. Niggas ain't richer than me, I doubt that. Set the streets on fire, and niggas ain't put me out yet. Machine, bitch.
I told my shooter, when you shoot it, you unload.
I say the word, niggas gon' run down. We're SNN drum rounds, you get me gunned down. Tried to hide my pole in the closet and my son found it. So how to shoot this SK, I gotta teach my son now. How you gangster, you ain't never do shit. You ain't never shoot shit, never been to jail. I can tell you a bitch. We was peddling sniff, told my brody let's fuck with this rap shit. He said he'd rather sell a few bricks. He said that's like me telling you quit. When you the best at what you do, ain't nobody on your level who spit. Came from the bottom, from shoveling shit. Now it's 30 pointers in the bezel of my oyster perpetual wrist. Your bitch could tell you I'm rich, she came to my telly the rich. And I gave her impeccable dick. I keep this Mac-11, I grip. I let off a clip when I throw my gun in the air where the fragile one sticks, bitch.
I throw my shooter when you shoot it, you unload.
Let that shit go, man. Let that shit rip.
Funny how the laundry master was the money from the low.
Laundry folds, nigga.
My Spanish homie on the west, he think he told me when he sniffy, lose control.
Poppy,
he don't care who out there when he slide. He gon' pull a fist off empty in the bowl. And everybody goes, nigga.
Yeah, nigga. Everybody goes, nigga. You, and you, and him too, nigga. Green light on all you niggas. Niggas know what the fuck is up, nigga.
Hey. All right. Leg day number 2 done with. And we're going to wrap it up. Did front squats, 3x3, 315. Ain't done that in a while. Got a leg press. First time doing a leg press, ran my reps, I believe. Felt really good. It was late. It's almost 1:30. I'm getting kind of hungry, thinking about food. So I'm going to wrap it up. And I'm probably going to run the Whataburger. Double bacon cheeseburger is in my future, I believe. So beat that. Tomorrow, bench. And if I feel like it, might do front squats again. I also want to do arms. Biceps need some attention. So we'll go ahead and move that into the playlist. But win this thing. And we'll get the fuck up out of here. Eat. Wash the dick and balls. And what is it? It's New Year's Eve. Well, probably still lift weights. Last year, New Year's Eve, I was in the NICU with Eliana, my baby. Spent New Year's Eve with her. Planned to do the same thing. Be with her and Rebecca, the 5-year-old. And it'll be all right going into 2021. We'll see what happens. Yep, bitch, avoid the felony. Don't talk to cops. I'm gonna get back with you. Yep.